I just started my period. I just started my period. We're at Hobby Lobby and I just started my period. Hi Shani Fannies, welcome to HK and Shani. I'm Shani and I'm recovering from eating disorder and I probably shouldn't stand where you can see my address. Okay, let's try this, hold on. Hi Shani Fannies, welcome to HK and Shani. I'm Shani and I'm recovering from eating disorder. Hi Shani, hi. Welcome back to my channel, welcome if you're new. Danny and I are going to Hobby Lobby to look for some things for the Christmas cards that I'm doing a giveaway for with you guys. So that's gonna be really fun. And my neighbors are staring at me because I'm vlogging and they're like, what are you doing? What is your life?
Look at the beautiful sky right now. I love when the sky is like cotton candy. It's so pretty. Gorgeous.
It's pretty, huh? It's so pretty. That's a good background. I should have done that. So, last night was a very bad night. It's just like, I'm just trying to deal with these memories and I'm trying to process them and figure out, you know, were they real? Were they dreams? Were they, I don't know, just, I'm really going through it right now. And yesterday was the worst day I've had in a very, very long time. So Danny is gonna take me to Hobby Lobby because he knows that will cheer me up. So I threw on a little bit of makeup and we're gonna go to Hobby Lobby. So let's go and see if we can make today a little bit better than yesterday. And yeah, here we go.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
We came to a different Hobby Lobby because our Hobby Lobby is out of what I needed. And this place has like 5 times the amount of Christmas decor. This is blowing my mind. It's like a Christmas wonderland. I only showed you like half of it. Like, this is crazy. I just started my period. We're at Hobby Lobby and I just started my period. Danny, will you go see if there's a tampon in the car?
Sure.
Here, I'll watch this step. Hurry. It's leaking. Sorry. Oh, I hope there is. Oh, I hope there's a tampon. What do I do? Period. Oh no. Why? This is why I don't leave the house. Okay, he found a tampon. Now we're like rushing to the bathroom because I'm gonna leave everywhere. Oh no. At least it'll blend in for Christmas.
Goodness.
To get out of the stall. The only two that were open, one of them the handle on the toilet was broken so it wouldn't flush. And I looked in the toilet and there's like layers of pee and toilet paper and poo and toilet paper and more toilet paper. Just like layers, like people still went on it. And then the other one was full of poo, so. We're gonna wait till these other two ladies leave and see if I can get a decent bathroom. I'm tempted just to go to a different store, to be honest. It's really gross. This isn't just me being like high maintenance, like anyone would find this gross. Maybe not anyone. First world problems. What am I complaining about? Like, I need a shower. I would wear this for real. Should I get one? Okay, I found Danny and I'm showing him my hat. Can I get this hat? What do you think? Do you like it?
Yeah, can I get this one?
Okay, we are back home. Well, I'm back home. Danny had to drop me off. He's going to pick up our dinner, but he had to drop me off because the tampon, the Super Plus tampon that I put in my vagina an hour ago already leaked through. Endometriosis is fun. So anyway, he went to pick up dinner and I'm just trying to finish Colleen's November box. I send her a box every year with homemade cards for each person in her family and a gift for each person. I'm going to start laying off on the gifts soon, like after Christmas, but I still will make them personalized cards and stuff. So, but this is what the box is looking like so far. So this is the big ass card that I made for Colleen for her birthday. She doesn't want gifts for her birthday because she does like a childhood cancer fundraiser thing for her birthday, and she prefers like no gifts but donate money. So I did tell her in the card that I'll be donating money, and that's why there's no gift, it's just a card. And then I've got this Flynn, this little, I usually wrap everything, but this one I'm not gonna wrap. It's just a little it's like a construction man towel thing, I don't know. And then this is for Flynn, and this is like a dinosaur nightlight type thing that you can like project on your wall. And this is for Eric, and it's socks. There's a Jurassic Park socks in there and Back to the Future socks. And then I'm gonna throw some of these cute Thanksgiving headbands in. She wore the ones I sent for 4th of July. If you go watch her 4th of July vlog from this year, I sent all of those headbands and necklaces and stuff. And then this is the card that I made for all of them this year. So this is the envelope. Just set this here and show you. And then this is the card.
can see it's very, 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 very sparkly, but not loose glitter because Eric hates that. So we've got, you know, mom and dad and the twins, and Flynn is the turkey, and yeah. So I hope they like it. So this is what it's looking like. I'm probably gonna throw a few treats in here to fill the space, and I have a bajillion treats in my house. So I think I'm gonna do that. And then over here, this is Corey's box. It's his birthday month as well. And there's a bunch of like little things in there, just little presents. I really shouldn't have like wrapped it all up. I should have shown you. I got him a lot of like gag gifts and cheesy gifts, and the card I made him, however, is fantastic. I'll try and find a picture. I think I took a picture of it. So this is the card I made. I wanted to make him the gayest card that I could come up with. Did I succeed? What do you guys think? I think so. So anyway, this is just full of funny gifts for gay people and Asian people and stuff that I think will make him laugh. So I hope he likes that. And there's also some stuff in there that he can do with Flynn because he babysits Flynn a lot. But yeah, this is the aftermath. If you're an artist, Danny taught me this and he's right. Artists are just messy because you're not thinking about cleaning as you go. You're just thinking about getting the project done, and you're trying to make sure that you've got everything just right while you have the energy, especially for me. And then like, you just gotta get it all right. And you're like, oh, I'll just clean that later. And so you just throw everything everywhere. That's what happened. So this is after, so I get to clean that probably tomorrow, maybe tonight. Maybe if I have energy later, I'll clean it tonight. I don't know, but I need to redo my whole desk area, and I need to get rid of anything that's not Christmassy stuff, because that's all I'm gonna be working on now until after Christmas, is like cards for you guys. I'm doing a giveaway and other cards for my family and stuff. So I'm gonna be organizing that either tonight or tomorrow. So Danny is bringing home Olive Garden because I'm obsessed with Olive Garden right now. And I just started my period, and so he was like, I'll get you whatever you want. And I was like, Olive Garden, please. So he got me Olive Garden. So he got Olive Garden, and we're gonna watch more of his show that he made. It's called 9 Years to Neptune. It's on BYU TV. It is so funny. Like, this is my favorite show he's ever done. It's like a puppet show type thing, but it's kind of in the style of like The Office. It's really funny, it's really witty, and it's totally family friendly. And it's so funny. Like, it's hard to find family-friendly things that are really, really funny, and this one is. Like, I want to rewatch the whole season when we're done. Every prop that you see in that show, Danny either made himself from scratch, or he went and found, or he put it together, or whatever. Danny was in charge of all the props on this show, so any prop that you see.
Us where we go, and help us to be wise.
May we lose our way, guide us with your grace to a place where we. It's me in editing, and I forgot to close the vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure and go and watch Danny's show. It is so funny. It's so, so good. I promise you won't regret it. And I'll link the link to the trailer below if you want to go watch it. But, and then also, eating disorder update. Maybe we'll talk more about that tomorrow. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. You're beautiful, you're worth it, and I am too. Thank you for watching. Bye.